that fit around 28.4 per gallon.
28.4 cedis
per gallon, yes.
Okay. Yanyanti, I say, I buy no iodine at 16 pesewas. A free eso. Was also so LPG, so what is it? Babo, dear, say, baby, I'm with you, petrol. And you know, Ceciano, there's a washer per liter noir. Now I buy at 64 pesewas per a free so. Meboa. Okay. Na eba se ya mo so na mo be na mutuo mo na mo bi tu na mba maintain no na mba te so first no GPR 2 benefit
I don't know what is that who can say remember you two lot of revenue was around June.
That's right.
And June the final communique bi and on that communique no we all agree that government should stabilize all petroleum products.
Mm-hmm.
So, within the period of June to December, we will not come back for any lower fare adjustment negotiation. So, but what's happening is that shortly after June, there will be also a lower fare and a full ECOSOLO. With the build up will come. So, one person, two person, three person, we have to hold on until the build up gets to a level that I have to make a call for further negotiation for a lot of fair adjustment. And so, about 16 person, the free per liter, yeah, it has not come back to where we are talking about now. Because as you know, the fuel per gallon was around 24.8. Not in rule, this is here.
Okay, so it is
an increment.
It is a sea, no, sir, and to so we know to you, no, quite insignificant. Oh, and yeah, dear, bet me, I have
you. It's the figure, or look at the figure, you look at it to be insignificant. But if we had already taken a decision to meet government for them to scrap off, sir, a recovery leave, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so they have acted in the right direction towards what we were intended to meet them for. So once they have done that, you know, they have been going already. But instead of one say 2 months, you know, it should have just been about it's a total scrap off. And then the rest look like we all have to agree on principle.
And Timo Shani Musa buying be recovery levy, you know, so stabilization, you know, was are holding on for 2 months, isn't he?
Yes.
Mo has so only recovery levy in Kaho.
That means it. So recovery levy, you know. And I can say, over even for the 2 months, or 16 pesos.
That's right.
Per liter.
Uh-huh.
And let me say, our discussions are said that we become a meter by, you know, for them to scrap it off.
Only free okra.
Yes, 2 months bill.
Okay. Mate, medasi, you've been in Komo bill. Okay.